Friedrich Kirchner was a German general during World War II. He commanded the 1st Panzer Division and Panzer Corps. Kirchner distinguished himself in his military service and was recognized with the Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross, an honor awarded for exceptional leadership and bravery on the battlefield. The addition of oak leaves and swords to the Knight's Cross signifies further recognition for his outstanding contributions and achievements during the war.